Greetings to you, my respected teachers and fellow companions. I am Master Savio Sunni, standing for the post of school captain and schoolhouse captain. I hope at the end of my speech, you will be fully convinced in voting for me. As Luther King once said, I have a dream. Well, I guess I have a dream too. It is to become the captain of my school. If I get elected as a captain, I'll make sure that others get a chance to participate in the different competitions and see to that our team wins in most of the competitions. I'm open to criticism and ready to improve. I believe in working as a team. So let me know your concern and your precious advice. I believe that I have the experience to fit in this role. Being a captain would not only help me serve you all, but and act as a bridge between staff and students, but would also be a great personal achievement. Your vote for me is a vote for performance and team working. Together we can excel, together we can succeed, and together we will. Thank you for listening, and please vote for me.
Hi, and a very good afternoon to all my friends. I am Nathan Lobo from Standard 10th A, standing post for house and school captain. If you vote me, I will be a good leader to you. I'll always be kind to you. I'll help you in every difficulty you have. So please vote for me.
Hello everyone. So for them who do not know me, myself, Daksh Shetty, currently studying in Standard 10th B. So without wasting any time, I will give some points in front of you that why I can be a good leader. I want to be a part of a school council because I know I am capable of it. And I also want to inspire my friends through discipline, hard work and punctuality. I will always give my best to achieve coordination between my friends as it is the first key to the success. I will always be obedient to the rules and regulations of our management. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you help me to become a good leader.
Greetings to all my dear teachers and students. If you don't know me, my name is Ajinkya and I stand here before you to discuss the reason why I want to be the part of the leadership team and hopefully become school or house captain for the academic year 2021-2022. I realize that it's a privilege to have the honor, but I am confident that I will be a suitable candidate. I promise to work hard to be the effective leader that you would be proud of in school. I will try to uphold and obey all the rules and become the role model that you all look up to. I would always try and help others when they need it. I am really approachable. I have good relationship with most students and teachers and would love to make more. When I am told something, I give it my 110%. These are some reasons why you should vote for me. If I am lucky enough to get the role as a school or house captain, I will include everyone's idea and try to make an improvement, and I stick to my words. I am confident and outgoing, and this is why I would like to get this role. Thanks for listening.
A warm welcome to respected fathers, teachers and all my dear friends. If you don't know my name is Tanish Mehta and I am studying in Standard 10th B. I am standing in the elections of 2021 and 2022 for the post of house captain and school captain. My symbol is kite. As kite fly high in the sky, I will ensure that my house or my school may be at the higher position. As a captain, I may not make any fake promises, but I will ensure that every student may participate in every activities like sports, studies, extracurricular activities, etc. My name is Tanish Mehta and my symbol is kite. Thanks for listening. Please do vote for kite.